was a little bit late getting up here this morning, but it was storming pretty good up here all last night, keeping the critters' heads down, so I'm hoping they're still moving a little bit. There's a little herd of elk bedded down right in front of me. Well, so far I haven't spooked them, which is good. They know I'm here, but I'm being chill. Turkey is much more spooky than elk is.